finished this season really strong. You know, that's been our goal this whole year, you know, to get things turned around. So to come out here and on Thursday Night Football and beat the Saints would be a great turnaround for our football team.
Now, how are you feeling? It normally takes a couple weeks for you to get back in game shape. How are you doing right now?
I think I'm doing pretty good. Last week was a really good test for me. It was 80 degrees, and went out there and played, you know, the majority of the snaps and things like that. So came out, you know, feeling pretty good about myself. So this week, short week, so we went through a couple practice sessions, went in there and ran some routes and stuff like that. So I'm finally starting to get my wind back, and I feel like I can go out there and make some plays.
Hey, have you got into it with the Saints fans this week at all?
Absolutely. I am not getting into it with any fans right at this moment. You know, I'm just concentrating.
I like them so much.
Yeah, I do love those guys. I'm just concentrating on finding ways to make myself a better football player and get my team motivated to go out there and play football, you know, and play at a high level. And we need a win. So this would be a good time to get one.
Roddy, fighting those swings of momentum that coach has talked about, I mean, is it something just as simple as one time you guys turn it around and then you believe, all right, we can do this?
Yeah, I think it's, you know, just when we do hit those swings, somebody needs to make a play, you know, and not wait around for the next person to make a play. So we all got to go out there thinking that, you know, this is the play that we need to make to get things changed around, because you're going to have momentum swings in the game. And you just need to be more consistent. We need to be more positive swings than negative swings.